ladies and gentlemen. My name is Otabek Hoshimov, and I'm a student of Webster University in Tashkent. And nowadays, I'm studying in mass media communication. So today, in our university, the president of Webster is coming. So let's go and see how the university is inside.
Hello guys, again, it's our Webster University. So here you can see the hall. So let's go.
Good morning, professor.
Good morning, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. How are
you?
We
got a video conferencing.
Yeah, we are making a video.
Well done, student initiative.
Can you say something to our subscribers?
This is a big day, and I appreciate the fact that students are taking the initiative and making a website video. Well done. Well done indeed.
Yeah, thank you.
And we'll make sure that the president and the provost get a chance to talk to students directly.
Thanks. Yeah, before.
Thank you. Okay. Isn't it a wonderful campus?
Yeah, it's wonderful.
Yeah.
The second stair of our Webster University. Here, as you can see, a big land. So, and let me tell you about the students of Webster. Here in Webster, there are 14 groups, and there are three faculties. First is media communications, the second is business, and the third one is finance. So here in Webster, in the first year, there are already more than 300 students are studying. As you can see, it's a second floor, and in every corner there are armchairs for students that they are very comfortable. They can do their home tasks.
Let's go.
So here is our team who is making a video, and we think that you will like the video. If you like it, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and wait new videos. He's Amir Khan. Amir Khan, can you tell me about yourself?
My name is Amir, I'm from Bucharest. So I applied for Webster because it's one of the best American universities recently opened in Tashkent, so it's actually the only one.
Asalbek, why did you choose Webster?
Because I love American education.
Really?
Yeah.
Why media?
Media is a huge job, and I love media communications. I love making films.
MGH davlatlarida birinchi bo'lib prezidentimiz tashabbuslari bilan ochildi. 2017-yilda muhtaram prezidentimizning Amerika Qo'shma Shtatlariga tashrifi davomida o'sha kelishuvlar imzolanib, mana oradan qisqa vaqt ichida من شنیده عجایب داشتند چون سالگا بود. سالگا بود. نه
ویدیو
آتی نیست لگه خلاص خلاص. ویدیو کامیت
سیمینارشیم.
Project.
Which project?
Webster is one of the best universities in the United States, one of the cheapest ones. And we have also a global citizenship program that helps us to travel around the world. And it develops networking between Webster campuses. For instance, you can travel from Webster's Tashkent campus into, for instance, Geneva. And in Geneva, you can study in Webster for the same price as you study in Tashkent. And I think that is the main, like, advantage of this university. I'm not
afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place.
Good morning, Professor.
Good morning.
How are you doing?
Doing well, thank you. I'm a filmmaker since I was a young man. I've had 150 years of experience, actually closer to 50. And I've also written 5 books, so I've done many different types of media. This is the class EPMD. It's similar to your own. This is introduction to production technique. And I'm so glad that you're doing this, because we just this morning talked about the beauty of the image stabilizer, which you're holding right there. What a wonderful technique it is. He's getting a moving shot that would have cost thousands of dollars, not 10 years ago, to do this with a track dolly and very expensive tools. So what other questions can I answer for you?
So, you know, you didn't let us any questions, you answered all of them. So thank you very much for your time, and thank you, group, for supporting us to making a video. Right. Can you say hi?
Hi.
3, 2, 1.
We are Webster, we are champions.
Wow, thank you, cool, guys.
Ask one question of the class so you can get a little moment of teaching experience.
Okay.
Is this a promotional video or a propaganda video, or is this a documentary? One at a time, your hands raised, please. Documentary.
Yeah, I agree with you. I guess it's a documentary.
Can I also answer?
Yes.
Yeah, never mind.
Hold it on you.
Okay.
There you go.
It's actually a promotional video because we are promoting Webster University and also my vlog.
Ah, nice. Thank you.
It was very supportive from your side. Thank you very much. We really appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
How are you?
Nice.
Now I would like to ask them a question. Jamik, how are you?
I'm perfect.
Can you tell something about Webster? Why you came here?
I think Webster is the perfect place to study in Tashkent. There are a lot of entertainments. And I guess the education system is also good. So it's American.
Yeah, it's American. The most important. Yeah. And what about you, Maya? Your first impressions about the university?
I feel like I'm not even in Tashkent because of the mentality of students here. They're more open-minded, and that's pretty cool, because whenever I go outside of the university, I can see people staring at me and stuff, but here, well, they treat me like one of them, so yeah.
Can I say a couple of words?
Yeah, of course.
So, you can subscribe to his channel.
Yeah, okay. So actually, guys, it's my group. You know, they are very perfect because I'm very happy of studying here in Webster, because I have international friends with whom we change with our outlook.
Now I also wear my T-shirt here, as you can see, Webster University. Yesterday they gave a present for us: copy book, and then a pen and these T-shirts. You know, it looks awesome because we are officially Webster University students.
So that's where we're going to send t-shirts today.
What's up?
So he means that for those who couldn't understand him, we are wearing, all of us are wearing the same t-shirts because today the president of Webster University is coming to our university.
Can you hear me, SOS? Help me put my mind to rest. Two times click and I'm acting low.
And Alisher Eke, Assalamu Alaikum. Yaxshi misiz? We are making a video about our Webster University. Can you say something, your first impressions about the university? Can you introduce yourself?
First of all, my congratulations.
Thank you.
You are a student at Webster University, which is the first American university in Tashkent, in Uzbekistan. And my all the best wishes for you.
Thank you very much, Alisher Eke. We really respect you. So he's Alisher Faizullah. He is a teacher from communications. He has very good skills. He was ambassador in many different countries. He also been a guest in M Factor project. Are you ready to meet the president?
I think it would be great to meet with our president of our university. Nevertheless, our president of our university would know every student in Webster University in Tashkent. Yeah, I don't know how, but I need you now. I can feel your love pulling me up from the underground. I don't need my drugs. We could be more than just part-time lovers. I can feel your touch picking me up from the underground.
Good morning, students, parents, visitors, faculty. Welcome to today's big event. We're honored to have the president of Webster University from St. Louis and the provost of Webster University from St. Louis.
Assalamu alaikum, Azizashtar. Merhaba, good to see you. Shundi, sizlarga yuqoridagi bevosita tanishishim, mana shu Webster universitetini rahbari, prezidenti Lizzat Strug'a xonim va vitse-prezident Julian Shuster bevosita sizlar bilan tanishish uchun uzoq Amerika yurtidan tashrif buyurdilar. Mana shunday faoliyatlarda sizlarga omadlar tilaymiz. Mana shunday yetuk mutaxassislar ishtirokidagi darslarni yaxshi o'zlashtirib, kelajakda shu vatanimizni ravnaqiga munosib hissa qo'shadigan farzandlar bo'lib yetishishlaringizga sizlarga tilakdoshman.
Well, good day and welcome, Gorlocks. But our mascot is not an animal. It's sort of made up. It's a mythical animal. And it was made up by our own students. There was a contest in the 1970s to create a mascot for Webster University, and students submitted the design, and as a result, we have the Gorlock. So the Gorlock represents a number of characteristics about Webster University and its students, including all of you. So it has the face of the dependable Saint Bernard. It has the horns of the fighting buffalo. And it has the feet of the speeding cheetah. So our students created it as the Gorlock, using the names of two streets in Webster Grove, is where Webster University was first founded in 1915, Gore Avenue and Lockwood Avenue. If you write letters to us in St. Louis, Lockwood Avenue is the street where you would find Webster University and Webster Groves. So the Gorlok.
My first impression was regarding the Webster. I heard it about 2003 in Vienna, Austria. Our family friend told me his daughter was studying at that time in Webster. It considered one of the best top universities in Europe.
Yeah.
So now we got Webster in 2009 in Tashkent. And good luck with it.
Yeah, thank you very much, Zafar again. Can you see, dear our subscribers, we have professors from Serbia also, yeah? We are very glad to see you, Mrs. And it will be an honor to be your students.
Thank you so much. I hope this video will also be shown to some people who can come and be our students.
Yeah, well, absolutely. We are making this video in order to show our university, how it's inside, about the atmosphere.
So guys, today we tried our best to do, make this video. I hope that you liked it. And now our president from the USA is going back to the US. If we will have opportunity, we will ask her to answer our questions. If it's not possible, I'm sorry, we will make it next time.
I actually want to thank my partners who really helped to make this video. Baba Beg, he's one of my best friends here in Webster. And Husnuddin Ake, yeah, he also very helped me. And other Webster University students, I really thank them to help me in order to make this video. I was part of your property, remembering all the times you fought with me. I'm surprised it got so. Things aren't the way they were before. You wouldn't even recognize me anymore. Not that you knew me back then, but it all comes back to me in. Good morning, Mr. and Mrs. We are very happy to see you in our university.
Oh,
so we are the students from Media Communications and we are already making our first assignment. We are making the video about this house life. We really thank you for this kind of opportunities, facilities here, American standards. We are really happy. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
It was an honor for me to say this kind of good words for them, so thank you very much, guys. Pushed as far as I can go. For all this, there's only one thing you should know. I've put my trust. Webster, we are champions. Let's say 1, 2, 3. Webster, we are champions. Woo! Yeah, thank you. Whoa.